So for this question, we're trying to calculate the change in enthalpy of this particular reaction. And then we're given three other reactions.